inductees. He was a punishing linebacker who made his presence felt every time he put on his Eagles uniform. A no nonsense leader, Jeremiah Trotter, played with his heart and his years in Philadelphia were marked with greatness.
Resistance to reach NFL starter and Eagles frame. With both passion and power, Trotter exploded through blocking schemes, ball carriers, and quarterbacks.
I mean, we talked about putting gas on the fire. That was time to carry that. When he said something to the group, to us as a team, we all knew that it was coming from a place that was genuine, that was fired up. That's the type of dude he was. I love him, y'all.
You knew that every single game, you were going to get his best. He wasn't one of those guys that left anything in the locker room. He left everything in the field every single day
to become one of the best middle linebackers to ever put on the midnight ring. I just couldn't be happier for him. He's sitting at the top, chopping the axe like only Jeremiah would do.